As a surgeon, most of the times that I spend with them are often the most intense times because it's the scariest, riskiest time. But that sort of sets the stage for then everything else that goes on. About 1 out of 100 children born have some form of heart abnormality, and trying to improve their outcomes, especially their long-term outcomes. I mean, it's very personal, and meeting with them prenatally is often about, you know, what will our life be like? What will our child's life be like? It becomes very personal in a hurry. And that's why I think it's very important for them to really know what that could look like, know what the options are, know what the impact is, and then really be side by side with them through that. You know, honestly, the best part is when somebody like Knox's parents, basically a baby who the parents were just petrified that they weren't going to have a normal life in a couple of years, they send me a card and they share that the kid is just doing all the normal things that a baby should do. That just is incredibly rewarding and brings a smile to my face every time.